new welcome center opened today in Steuben County. Fox 55's Nico Panisi gives us an inside look at the facility.
The cut of a ribbon marks the opening of a rest stop folks have been waiting years for. State Representative Dennis Zent is one of those people and says that road trips with his auntie grandkids will definitely benefit.
I remember the children always would say, "Are we about there yet?" Well, grandchildren in this case would always ask me, "When is that going to be done?"
The Pigeon Creek Welcome Center, located on I-69 just south of Angola, opened its doors to the public this morning. The $4.4 million facility is more than just bathrooms and a place to grab a snack. INDOC Communications Director Tony Mayo says it's a slice of Hoosier life.
A metal roof, red barn siding. We want visitors to say this is an Indiana heritage right here.
Steuben County is known for its rural communities as well as its lakes. From the 18-foot windmill to the shiny silo that reads Indiana Welcomes You, the building reflects what architect Jay Smith says Northeast Indiana is all about.
We developed it trying to use community elements throughout. We came upon the agricultural design and used that as our basis, and that's why it kind of has a little bit of a barn country look to it.
What sets this Welcome Center apart is the tourism room. Behind me are glass cases with memorabilia from Pokagon State Park, Steuben County Schools, and Trine University. In here, it almost feels like you're at a museum. Pigeon Creek is the first of 10 new welcome centers planned for Indiana. INDOT Facilities Management Director Steve McAvoy says each one will tell its own story.
You know, we try to design each one of them, you know, to represent the industry or the geography or the history of the region.
In Angola, Nico Panisi, Fox 55 News.
INDOT's next project will be located on I-65 southbound near the Kankakee River. Construction is set for spring 2021.